Peripheral artery disease, or PAD, can have many symptoms. It can range from not having any symptoms whatsoever, to tiredness in the legs when you walk, to cramping in the calves when you walk, to cramping in the buttocks, or even erectile dysfunction if the narrowing is higher up.